Hey guys, from your staff at the Bent Boys and Girls Club, we miss and love you.
Hello kiddos, it's Sandra, the front desk here at the Boys and Girls Club. I just wanted to let you know how much I miss you guys, and I hope that y'all are being safe but having a good time. I can't wait to see y'all. See you real soon. Miss ya.
There's no place to go, you know I won't give in. No, I won't give in.
Club, and I just wanted to say how much I miss seeing y'all every single day. I hope you're staying healthy, I hope you're staying safe, and I just cannot wait to see you.
On my side, I will fight and defend. I'll fight and defend. Yeah, yeah. Keep holding on, 'cause you know we'll make it through.
There's nothing you can say, nothing you can do. There's no other way when it comes to the truth. So keep holding on,
'cause you know we'll make it through, we'll make it through. Hear me when I say I believe, nothing's gonna change.
Hey guys, it's Miss Amanda. I miss you guys so much. I love you. The school is not the same without you guys in it. I've went home with a headache every day since you've not been here, so it's not you kids that cause the headaches. I can't wait to see you. Hope you're staying safe.
Guys, it's Miss Holly. I just want to let you guys know that we miss you so much here at the Boys and Girls Club. We cannot wait for you to come back. For the parents out there, I just want to let you guys know that we still are giving out food bags at First Baptist Church. So if you guys need anything, please feel free to call. For all you kids and families, make sure you're washing your hands. Make sure you're staying away from each other, other people. And make sure that you call us if you need anything. We love you guys so much and miss you.